Hi! Let's review the four kinds of sentences. First, declarative sentence. Declarative sentence makes a statement. Example, my friend is a business manager. I am a teacher. Jane loves to eat chocolates. It makes statements. Declarative sentences. Second, interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence asks a question. Example, are you a student? Why are you here? Where is my bag? Interrogative sentences are usually formed using WH questions and 1H. Where, when, what, who, why, and how. Third, imperative sentence. Imperative sentence gives a command or makes a request. Example of a command. Lock the door when you leave. Go away. Examples of a request. Please close the door. Kindly get my bag. Can you turn on the lights for me? Fourth, exclamatory sentence. This sentence expresses strong feeling or sudden emotion. Examples. Oh no, I lost my wallet. Thank God I'm alive. That's a good news. It's time for you to check yourself. What kind of sentences are these? Number one, be there at 5 o'clock. What's your answer? Great job. It's imperative sentence. It's a command. Number two, ouch, that hurts. It's an example of? Yes, you've got it. It's exclamatory sentence. Number three, the cat is sleeping on the couch. This is declarative sentence. Number four, what do you like best? Exactly, it's interrogative sentence. You did a great job! Let me help you improve your pronunciation. You'll say the word first and I'll say after. Ready? This word. Did you say debut? No, it's debut. Debut. Next word. Did you say prejudice? No, it's prejudice. Prejudice. This word. Did you say scarce? No, it's scarce. Scarce. Next word. Did you say affidavit? No, it's affidavit. Affidavit. Next. Did you say gala? It's gala. Gala. How about this? Did you say genre? No, it's genre. Genre. Next. Did you say cocoa? No, it's cocoa. Cocoa. How about this? Did you say suit? No, it's sweet. Sweet. Try this. Did you say cashy? No, it's cash. Cash. And the last word to try? Did you say colonel? No, it's colonel. Colonel. How many correct answers did you get? Practice pronouncing the words correctly. That's all for today. I hope you have learned something from our quick learning session. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!